Sa Cebuano.
Cebu, the Queen City of the South and the seat of Christianity in the Philippines. Cebu City is the country's oldest city and it's rich in historic past. We Cebuanos are extremely proud of our historical heritage, a legacy which has endured through the centuries from the time the great explorer Ferdinand Magellan first planted the cross on Cebu's shore, and when the image of Señor Santo Niño, the Holy Child Jesus, brought in Cebu, founded the Basilica del Santo Niño in 1565. From Zubu, the busy trading port in 1521, it has evolved into a highly urbanized metropolitan center which now serves as a focal point of growth and development in southern Philippines. Cebu City has more than kept pace with the nation's progress. Today, Cebu has the highest economic growth rate anywhere in the country. Cebu City has become one of the favorite tourist destinations in the country. It's more fun in the Philippines. It's more fun in Cebu. Tara, lagta sa Cebu.